With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So the students, in this question it is mentioned that the minute hand of a clock is 8 cm long. Okay, and we need to find the area swept by the minute hand between 8:30 a.m. and 9:05 a.m. Okay, so see, there is a clock. Okay, so the position of minute hand at 8:30 a.m. will be like this. Okay, at 8:30 a.m. the position of minute hand will be something like this. Okay, and at 9:05 a.m. the position will be something like this. Okay, and see, this will be the angle, okay, which this minute hand swept. Okay, and we need to find this area of swept. Okay, so first we have to find what is this angle. Okay, what is this angle theta which is swept by the minute hand. Okay, so see, in 60 minutes the area the angle swept is 360 degree. Okay student, so in 1 minute the angle will be 360 divided by 60, which will be equal to 6 degree. Okay, and what is the time difference? Okay, 35 minute. Okay, so in 35 minutes the theta will be equal to, this theta will be equal to 6 into 35, okay, which is 210 degree. Okay, so this area of this circular portion will be equal to what? This area will be equal to pi r square into theta by 360. Okay, this is the formula for area of a sector. Okay, so see, this r is given to us as 8 cm. Okay, as length of this minute hand is 8 cm. Okay, so this area will be, the value of pi will be 22/7, and this radius is given as 8 square, so it will be 8 into 8. Theta we have calculated as 210. Okay, and this will be 360. Okay, so this will be equal to what? Okay, let's calculate this. Okay, so 7 goes from 30, this 0 cancel out. Okay, this 3, and this will give me 12. Okay, from 4 this will give me 2, this will give me 3. Okay, so this will be equal to 2 into 8 16, 16 into 22 divided by 3. Okay, so this will give me, if I multiply 16 by 22, it will give me 32. Okay, this will be 3 3 5 2. Okay, so this will give me 3 5 2 upon 3. Okay student, which I can further write as 3 1 1 7 1. Okay, so this will be our answer. Okay, and this will mean centimeter square. Okay student, I forgot to mention the units. Okay, as this length is given in centimeter. Okay, so this is my answer. Hope you understand. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.